another.
Again watching the Netflix recommended movie. This all are also an AI. What exactly the AI is? Was it really useful or was it is also do good for humankind? Yes, today we are going to discuss about that only. Good morning to ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tanusha. Today we are going to discuss about artificial intelligence. What is artificial intelligence? The stimulation of human intelligence processed by a machine, especially a computer system. Or we can also call a man-made intelligence. Or we can also call a human which can think and act like a machine, which can think and act like a human or even better than a human. So what is the first advantage of artificial intelligence is reduction of errors. It will reduce the errors. Example, take an example. We go in an industry. We need to take a manufacturing or production industry. We need to feed materials into the machine. A human can do a more or we less. But a machine can do exactly what measurements or what instructions you given to a machine. And the second thing, it available every time. A human can tired after 7 hours of work or 8 hours of work, but a machine, it can work 24 hours, right? So this is also an advantage of AI. And we can we can also use for doing risk things. Like if we want to go under the ground or we want to dig a crude oil or we want to search where is the bomb or blast, we can't risk our life and we can't go and do. But a mission we can send for it. And coming to the disadvantages. What is the disadvantages of AI? First, it is high cost. We want to maintain or update. It take a lot of money, right? But and the second thing is unemployment. It will be coming to unemployment. It will be replaced. Example, driverless cars. Nowadays, even digital assistance also, chatbot also, AI will replace all of our humans. And finally, I conclude that well, AI has both pros and cons. But I didn't think AI will dominate the human race until human use the AI perfectly. So predicting a future isn't a magic, right? It's an artificial intelligence. Thank you.